On the first day of Christmas, I realized that it's March.
On the second day of Christmas, I realized that it's April.
On the third day of Christmas, I realized that it's May.
It's March.